All right, we're in a 2005 Mercedes C230. Resetting the oil light. We're gonna use these buttons on the right. Go to your mileage. First, you gotta turn the car on. Use the buttons, go to your mileage. You know, arrow key up to the service. You're gonna use this button right here and hold it down. Release, hold for 3 more seconds. There you go, service intervals has been reset. Thank you for watching.